Now today we're gonna see if a little melted chocolate helps taste of sausage. Well, we're gonna do bacon, but didn't want to have to cook
a whole pound of bacon.
Yeah, we don't want to just get bacon and cook like two pieces and then try it, because
yeah,
we don't eat bacon too much, but it looks pretty good. It's already kind of hardened back up, so
yeah.
We're gonna give it a try.
Yeah. Well, the sausage is real good.
Mhm. I think it helps a little bit. You get that. Mm-hmm. You get a little sausagey flavor, but you also get that
little sweet.
Yeah, sweetness of the chocolate. But
yeah.
I think it works pretty well if you can do it.
Kind of hard getting it on the sausage before it hardens back up.
Yeah.
The chocolate.
If you melt it, you have to go pretty quick with putting the chocolate on the sausage or whatever you're doing. But I think overall it works pretty well.
Mm-hmm. A lot better than I thought.
Yeah, I was thinking it might be kind of weird, but I guess chocolate could go with a bunch of different things if you do it right.
Yeah.
I guess this is going to do it for today. And if you can pull off the chocolate and the sausages, I think you'd be surprised at how well it turns out.
Right.
We'll see you all next time.